So it's your first run of the day. For me, my buckles are open, and that's how we're gonna ski. What we do, we start slowly, longer turns, getting towards shorter turns, and really try to feel what you do, like on your toes, where your toes, is your weight on the toes or on the heel. Perfect to start like that the day and get a proper feeling. Let's do it.